ad partes dolentes, meaning, to the painful parts.